to the hashtag 50 day challenge with the Samuels. My name is Ruth Samuel, and today we'll be sharing with you the word of God from the book of Romans chapter 10 verse 8 to 9. And the Bible says, but what does it say? The word is near you, on your lips and in your heart. That is the word of faith that we proclaim, because if you confess with your lips that Jesus is Lord and believe in your heart that God raised him from the dead, you will be saved. As we read this word, we see that the Holy Spirit is talking to those people who have not yet received Jesus Christ as their Savior, that the word is near your lips and in your heart. Just confess and believe that Jesus Christ is Lord. And also, I want to remind you that this journey is not easy, but when we are with Jesus Christ, He's going to help us. And also, let us remember what the Holy Spirit said through Peter, that let us not focus with these things we are going through. Let us look at the glory beyond all these things. Thank you so much for joining me in this hashtag 50 day challenge with the Samuels, and God bless you. Bye.